Tommy Egan.
I know you.
I'm Stacy Marks. I'm the U.S. attorney.
What you want with me?
We got a big problem, you and I. See, I don't take kindly to people who fake their deaths in New York. You then show up in my city and start doing business with CBI, the Flynns, and the Serbs, selling a whole lot of drugs.
Allegedly. You gotta use that word, allegedly.
Oh, I don't gotta do shit, because that's a fact.
It don't seem like it. You wanna know why? Because I'd be under arrest right now. So I don't think you got shit on me.
I wouldn't bet on that. See, you fucked up, Egan. One of my agents turned up dead last night.
Oh. I'm sorry about that. My thoughts and prayers.
He took this photo of you.
That's my good side.
I know you had something to do with my agent being killed. So when I put this case together, and oh, believe me, I will, you'll go away for life. And that'll wipe that smug smile right off of your fucking face.
I think I need to call my lawyer. We done here?
You know, if Miguel Garcia finds out that you're fucking his little sister, he might take you off the map before I do. Be careful, Mr. Egan. Chicago is a very dangerous city.
So I keep hearing.